I'm sorry I had to poison you, Peri. I only gave you a teeny tiny bit. You know I would never hurt you. You shouldn't have told Maxine all of our secrets. She's way smarter than she looks. Before you know it, she'll have figured out that I killed Grandad. But by then, we'll be long gone.